305 is a dream of Tyrell Rolle's. He grew up in Orlando and used dance as a positive way to express himself. When he moved to Las Vegas as a circ performer, he wanted to offer this to kids here.
A place where you can come in and be yourself. You know, positive reinforcement, a building where everyone is accepted. No race, no creed, no nothing. So these doors are open to everyone.
Open air?
Tyrell used the money from her Acts of Kindness Award to create his nonprofit and raised $8,000 to open up this